Hey guys, I'm RJ with X-Brite. Today we're going to be showing you how to install our RGB headlight fog light combo. Alright guys, once you've wired up your control box to your ACC, just go ahead and tuck it somewhere where you want. Go ahead and run the four wires through. We've already done that. We tucked them in and make it look nice. And then once that's done, you're just going to go ahead and connect all your four pin connections to your lights. Once you do that, you can grab your CAN bus and connect that to your headlight. And then go ahead and connect that to your stock wiring harness. Once you have everything wired up, just go ahead and pop your headlight back in.